Okay. Yes. Thank you. Oh, Big Fro! Thank you. See you later. Oh, welcome home, Big Fro. Thank you.
Tell me why you did it.
All right, let's go home. Welcome home.
Thank you. Yo. All right. Later. All right, let's go. I'm only telling you this because I trust you, but... You're right. Whoa! All right.
Oh, excuse me, do you have any business here? As you can see, my master is currently away. If your errand isn't urgent, I regret to ask that you come back late. No, that won't do. This room is bound tightly to your fate. Nothing here happens without a reason. There must be meaning in our meeting here alone. Welcome to the Velvet Room. I am Margaret. I am the one who rules over power, invited here after my predecessor's sudden disappearance. You may be the first person who has ever been welcomed here by someone other than my master. The Velvet Room is inseparable from the heart of its invited guest. The shape of the room and its residence are selected by my master, based on the number of guests and their destiny. Shall we chat? I feel that is what I'm called to do. I wish you well.
Oh.
Thank you very much. I'm so happy. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Oh, welcome home, big bro.
What? What?
The weather. The week ended on a wet note as rain clouds moved into the area. As a result, a thick fog is expected to form in the Inaba region later tonight.
Okay.